Can't buy these anyway, you know. Yes. Of course, it's obvious the only reason I bought this jacket is because it goes with the tie. And they say, that's right, that's what they say. They say, that's right, they say, I guess it must be kind of hard for you guys because you're always on tour somewhere. You know, I mean, you're always on the road somewhere, and that means that every night it's a different audience, a different city. Yeah, sometimes difficult, isn't it? Right over. But every night's a different town, a different city, a different auditorium, a different hotel room, different girls, different positions, different equipment, and different little nurses' outfits, you know, the nice little sort of things. Yes, it's hard, all right. Anyway, many people... Many people would say it's very hard for us, and I would agree with them, but the main reason we keep on the move all the time is, apart from enjoying it, is that really we are in fact on the run from the authorities. Yes, why do you ask? Because we entered this country illegally. And that makes us serious fugitives from justice! So what we do around this time of night is we bring out the group radio. This is the group radio. And what we do with this, you see, we try and tune into some of the police messages. Because that way we can find out if they're catching up with us, the fugitives from justice! Okay. It gets better, babe. Okay. So we're going to see if we've got anything in the way.
casino with a mind plan. But love at the border, there lies that promised land, when everything comes easy, you just hold out your hand. You keep your suspicions, 'cause I've seen that look before, but I ain't done nothing wrong now. Or is that such a surprise? See, but I've got this sister who'd be willing to oblige. She will do anything now to help me get to the outside.